Hi guys, how are you? Now I want to check the temperature of the coolant. So I'll go to hidden menu, I'll switch on the car to accessory position. Okay, then I'll press on that button, keep pressed until I get test. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. This is on off. Once it's switched off, I press then test 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This is what I need, this test. So temperature is 49.